Hey guys, sorry for bad lighting, but in this video I'm just going to be doing an unboxing of this Tiger Sharpener from Tesco's. Look, it says Go Create on it. Rotation. So look, it's like a tiger. My brother is a panda, but I didn't want a panda.
I can take my back thing in and out.
Yeah, no talking to everyone. So look
now.
I'm going to go and get a couple of pens. I'm going to get one pencil to test it on. So I'll be back in a minute.
There is no pencil in here.
Yes, there is. Guys, this is my sharpener of it, mine is the panda one, and his tiger one is right here, but not being out the box, and mine has, on the back of mine, is here. And so, and yeah.
Right. Have you put it back? That's a pen.
Oh, that's good.
Jay, you better put it in back. A second.
Guys, come back. So we're gonna take it out the box. I take these headphones out, so it's like, just, you know, so I have with me one. Look at, so cute. I got it because it's a cat and a big cat. Tigers are cats, if you didn't know that, which probably everyone knew, but that was nice to know. Oh,
did you finish the back thing?
The back has like a little circle place for this.
Yeah,
this,
here, I'll put the keys in the back.
Like, look, if you, you can't see that quite, but like there's a little circle bit for it. Now we're just going to take it out of the box.
Okay, where did you get the pencil from?
I found it in here. So my friends at school have these, so I'm just going to. So you do it like this, put this through. Alright, you open up its ear, I'm sure. Yeah, you open up its ear like that. I am. And just spin this little back thing like. Which way? Good question.
Sharpen really good.
No, alright, bye guys.
thanks for joining me in like this.
Can you get me a pencil?
Review video.
This one. Alright.
So now I'm going to empty out the sharpener.